Alright guys, welcome back to Chapter 2, Up Alone in the Dark. Thank you guys so much for your support, and let's get into Chapter 2. Alright, we were in the hallway. We got a bunch of statues here. And she just says, Okay.
What's that stain? Looks like some kind of rot. This must be the clock mentioned in the commonplace book. This looks like the thing that held the talisman in the French Quarter. It's broken and missing some pieces.
Okay, I'm gonna use a key for that. We need to get, like, the rest of the pieces.
I need the key.
Nope, can't open that.
Here.
Okay, the kid must have drew that. Oh wait, what's this? Okay, we have a fountain pen. I think those are just collectibles. Can we look out the window here? No. You all saw those bugs, right? This key works.
What a strange but beautiful room. Are these zodiac signs?
Honestly, just guessing here. Maybe we might get it by accident. Nope. We're gonna need the code for that.
I did it! I crossed the thresholds to my intended destination without a focusing device. My talisman now knows these roads, and I have no need for the plates. I can find my way to Lafayette as easy as I find my own room. I visited the grave of my father and seen the oven waiting for me. Thank you for opening these doors. I now must summon my courage and go back to that hateful mound outside the oil rig. I hope you'll be feeling better when I return. Jeremy.
All right. I do appreciate the voice acting with the letters.
There's some aggressive-looking rot on these paintings.
complete the shape with the rod on the paintings. Okay, so we just need to turn them over.
Artist colony. I'm pretty sure they had a Mardi Gras crew called the Pirates of Pontchartrain when I was a child.
Where is William? To Franklin is number 9 and Nora, number 4. So, 294.
You will need to remember how to get them out again. They are locked up for good reason. I am sure she is still able to whisper the answer in the ears of the wrong people. But not for long. I will see her burned soon enough. That black goat will be sacrificed to put an end to it all. Then it will all be over. No more Derceto, and sadly, no Astarte. Those good pirates of Pontchartrain. May you still sail the lake, until you find the shores of Hali.
Okay, I think I have the answer here. It is this one. Looking for, I think it's that one. Oh yeah, I think that one goes here. Let me just look at it again. Where is that? It is 234. Okay. This one and this one, right? I'm pretty sure that's it. Pisces. Unless, no, it has to be those because there's three unless, no, but I don't have the names for those now. Maybe it's just in the wrong order. William, Franklin, Nora. 294. It's in the wrong order. 2. That's correct. 9. There we go.
Ah, here we go.
Oh, look at the mirror, how weird it is. That's very weird. Okay, we got that P. Ah, shit, here we go. says door. Okay, we got the keys.
Everything's back to normal.
There is one more piece.
So I need the key.
We need to go downstairs, maybe? Okay, this is where we came from.
I can't leave. I need to find Jeremy.
Try going upstairs.
It's wet shut.
I guess no. He works for that.
Good evening, Miss Hartwood. That is your name, isn't it? I would be terribly embarrassed if it wasn't.
You're right. Emily Hartwood, Jeremy's niece. Nice to meet you.
Ruth Talon. You're smoking? How terribly quaint.
Maybe so, but I like it.
Would you care to share some? That smell is making me feel very nostalgic.
Is it all that you hope for?
I enjoy your light mockery, Miss Hartwood. I can tell we would make great friends.
How flattering. Too bad you're locked up in this place.
Your insincerity is really refreshing. I wish you were mad as I am. Then you could stay.
Give it a few years and I might just be. Lunacy is one of my family's few privileges.
Oh, good. I'll be looking forward to it.
You don't know anything about what happened to Jeremy, do you?
Everyone here is really strange, and it's hard to know what to make of anything you hear. Occasionally, it sounds quite exciting, though. Good versus evil and all that. I'm sorry, but I don't think I have anything useful to share.
It doesn't matter. Thank you for the much-needed break.
Bon voyage.
Okay, a little cutscene there.
Lost Plantations of Louisiana, Thierry Briglow, 1917. Derceto was a small plantation on the eastern shore of Lake Pontchartrain. The land was considered difficult for industry and was sold for only $30 to Elijah Pickford in 1818. Pickford employed hundreds of workers from nearby New Orleans to clear the woods and build a small plantation mansion facing the lake with a striking Greek Revival temple facade. Derceto kept a modest production of barrique tobacco and indigo that persisted up till the Civil War. During the antebellum era, Derceto was the source of many rumors concerning voodoo and witchcraft. People who traveled the lake reported seeing people dance at night in front of bonfires, bleating and wailing. On June 17, 1862, Captain J.W. Norton of the Union Army recounts leading a...
All right.
Are you reading anything good?
A Brightness from Afar by Lord Boleskine? It's actually not bad.
So we came through there, I believe, and should go through here.
It's wet shut.
Hey.
There's something missing.
Shoot the lock. I can shoot locks, right? Video games never... never had the shooting locks thing. Okay, we're going out the elevator. No? Must be some sort of key or something. Okay, over there, I see some. Bolt cutter.
I don't understand what's happening.
See, is there anything here? It's like a little window. I think we can go through there.
What are you doing sneaking around? You almost scared me to death.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to disturb your ritual. I wouldn't have guessed voodoo was in practice at a place like this.
The doctor may be all about science, but I know these roots have power.
Do you know what's going on here? I have a feeling Derceto is cursed.
There are several players with stakes in this game. Derceto isn't cursed or blessed. It's a battleground. And it would all be a lot better if you could get your uncle out sooner than later.
That's all I'm trying to do.
I wish you the best of luck, Miss Harwood. I really mean that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to look after my gumbo.
What's that?
Don't use a bowl cutter.
It's another piece of broken plate.
Oh, we need that. So we need to get that out. A mummified cap. Okay, we need something to get that. Oh, we can use the bowl cutters right here.
It worked. Ah, what's this?
Okay, we got a shortcut now. On. All too easy.
There we go.
Back to the statues. Okay, better not pull any bullshit on me. Oh, she's gone. Oh, we could have just taken the shortcut. That's fine too.
I think I've seen this somewhere. There was something in Jeremy's notebook about this.
Just need to match up the pattern here. Okay, that's correct. That's the only thing that goes there. But this, I think this one goes here. Yeah.
Did it break? The clock just stopped. Huh.
we gotta match up the things, right? Okay, so the talisman plate sockets, eight? Okay, how does it look right now? 3 must go here. Oh wait, maybe it's the numbers on the clock here. 6, 6, 3, and I believe that's 4. 6, 3, 4. Then depending on the size. Oh wait, but there's like symbols on them. So that's the moon. So, 4, and then the sun. I don't know what that one is. So 4, the sun is 6, and that's 3. 4, 6, 3, I would guess this would be the sun. 4, 6, 3. Missing something here. Let me just put it in order here. So 6, 6, 3, well, 6, 4, 3. So from the biggest one, 6, smallest one, 4, 3. Okay, there we go.
It's showing me something. That's just the hallway outside Jeremy's room, isn't it?
Okay.
I did it. I opened up another dream.
May 1923, Monday, all okay, ready for delivery. Maintenance, oil pump must be serviced. Any tampering causes large spills unless properly forestalled.
All right, let's keep on going.
I need the key.
We always need a key. So far, this game is like mildly interesting. The effects and stuff they're helping. What is, oh, that's something you can throw.
Locked.
We got a key. This. There's also something in the water. Like a crank thing. Where would I find that? So we got through here. The crank should be somewhere here, right? woods. Hey, there we go, the crank. Let me just get this stuff. Grab it. Oh, okay, we're full. This game better not have me, man. Don't screw with me, game. I got the crank. Okay, what the hell is that? Okay, whoa, slow down now. Slow down. Okay. Let's actually take that. Again. Oh no, you're not going nowhere. Come here. Okay, shit, where's the other one? Come on. Okay, I got him. We're out of bullets, though. Here's some more bullets. Okay, I got my shovel here. Stuck. Hey, careful now. Careful. Otherwise, we might get stuck on an object. You don't want to get stuck on an object, do you? There isn't anything there. There isn't anything here. Just open this thingy. There's nothing. Oh, wait, there's bullets. Come here, you stupid.
I can break this, I just need something to hit it with.
Weapon is broken. I need new weapon. I should go back and get a pipe or something. We have everything we need from here. We're gonna go straight in. Yeah. Oh shit, we don't have a weapon. I'm just gonna shoot this guy to help. Some of that health juice right there, and you got a weird ass statue. I'm hoping that's all the stuff we need. That was a mistake. Now we making a run for it. Let's go, 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 go.
Damn it, there has to be a way to get to the other side.
I see a ladder. This asshole. Okay, I'm gonna die. They got me.
Damn it, there has to be a way to get to the other side.
Let's just distract them.
Now what?
It's zip line in time. Okay, that got me off guard. I'm not gonna lie, that got me. There's always a bigger freaking fish, isn't there? Better not be an actual fish like that.
Jeremy, you dropped your...
Mrs. Marcus?
Get off of me!
What are you doing here?
Trying to find my uncle.
Jeremy is your uncle?
Could you please? Thank you. And it's Miss Hartwood.
You don't remember me?
I remember you, Mr. Bois. I met your brother, Baptiste, earlier.
I suppose he hadn't found Jeremy either then. We spread out to find him.
Can I have this? I'm trying to get to Tarawea.
Fine, believe the rest. I just want Jeremy to come looking. We have to leave before it comes inside.
What? Where?
Come quick.
Oh, God damn my soul. I'm back at Derceto.